So yeah, publication list. Done this article. Now you can see this article. Our article will be visible to the public. This totally is a book type article will be. Any kind of PPT presentation they can display for where? Book type of article. The people see your article, they can search your company name on Google. They come into for two kind of things. One is called website backlink. Second will be your keyword to promote on your website through organic traffic. Now you see this one. So no, totally is a book type. Same like we can promote for a website is called SlideShare. Author stream also will be same. Here we can go to the issue and the SlideShare is a one different. That is called, you can see here. Now you can go to issue here. Now see this one. We can go to new tab. SlideShare. .net. This is a LinkedIn product for promote your articles. Select your, go to your login, select your login and password. Now here, if I'm clicking for upload, previous what you submit for PPT format. Now we can submit for right now is a, you can go with the PDF also. See this one. Top SEO freelancers, Madhapur Kama, Hyderabad. Select it. Here I can tell you the one difference. In this one, we have to different is called, you can choose your category, business, and your, add your keywords. SEO. Freelancers in Hyderabad, SEO freelancer. You can set a team for target solutions. Okay. Is it clear? Next, I'm clicking for publish. This also. Again, promoting for PPT. And PDF format, everything. If you read this content to the people, now same like is the media like. Is it clear? This is all format we can using for in our article submission purpose. That is called prepare your content on your SEO and digital marketing, promote your keyword purpose. If your content direct submission purpose, we can use it two websites, Evernote and Logadam. If you make the PPT for submit for along with keyword using for three website, issue, author stream, and SlideShare.net. This is called promote your business using content marketing. The primary one is called keyword. Second one is the content of your website.